me for a not insignificant amount of damage. I'm gonna hit you instead. Next turn, I'm doing this again. Interfere, your stupid tookus. Fine, 0% retreat chance. Okay. Then I just take you down. Actually, wrong one. Let me do that myself. Okay. Take an additional turn to kill him, but you know what? Instead, I'll hit the boss instead. Start the ball rolling there. Oh, and I found a rock, so that's useful. No, you actually know that was worth sticking with the. Actually, what I could do instead is shoot here. And move here. Maybe they'll change the RNG seed so you miss. Oh, and better, you target me instead. Good. Alright, you need healing right now. Hold on, position here. Can't get an attack range, so I'll let you heal. Looking two. Over for a flanking maneuver. Get you there. Can you actually land a shot with the spark sphere? Yes, you can. Okay. Work with that. And everyone here is out of range, so... And everybody heal up. It's done. So since I can't actually do anything when I advance, I'll just shot. Since I can just do that pretty much anytime I want, or now for the rest of the match. And drop you. Spell from here. Let's move up. We're gonna get some extra damage because he's on the hot, on this almost the highest point on the map, aside from that one house. am, bastard. The knowledge my brother goes unavenged pains me more than any wound. It's done. Now kill me. Kill me. Kill as you did in Balamusa. I will not. You are not my foe. Lost will the fight. Leave. I will not give chase. Leave here now. I only return to claim your life. Then know that I am bound for Tynmouth. If you would hunt me there. You're going to regret this. Regret? There's already too much for me to regret. Light beside and a longbow. Hunter class, wizard. All right. Okay, actually, before I move on, since we leveled up my... Let's sell some reagents first. What spells can I use? Bow. We already got that one learned already. Let's level up the spells, or learn the spells, rather. Oh, one more thing I should do. I should... weapons. No new weapons. There we go, and get some gear upgrades. And let's learn some abilities. I haven't quite gotten enough on swords to learn a finishing move yet, but I'm getting there. I haven't gotten a divine unit yet, but that could anytime now. HP infusion, actually, we want to learn that one. That one's really useful, it looks like. Don't look for those ones yet. And if I'm not high enough level for that one, I'm not high enough for that one. So, all right. I don't have a skill slot, so let's go with buy you a couple more swords. At least one more, I think. Rippers are kind of spendy. I'm gonna go there. I didn't deploy you last time. And did I add anything to the Warren report from that? Oh, more updating Ravnus. Accounting for her death. Thunder Maiden Arycelle Dania, a Wallster hanging from Presario, served the Wallster Resistance. She and her brother took shelter with the Resistance after their parents died in the first engagement with Galgastanian Wallster forces. Her brother was captured by the Galgastanian and taken to Mama Musa, where he became a victim of the massacre. Arycelle now hunts those responsible for the killings. Thank you. Okay, so now let's save. One more. Okay, game is currently saved.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.